Dell H625. The front flap is where you replace the toner cartridge. It's that easy. And I'm guessing you just pull it out like this, and then you put in your replacement. Take this out. And then it only goes one way. You can see this over here. And then you push it in. That's it.